Yo, what up everyone? Welcome back to another motor vlog. I'm Abakuza, and today we're going from Tokushima town all the way to Ehime, which is another prefecture here on the island of Shikoku. So we just had a big storm last night, very rainy and very windy. But today the forecast should clear up, be sunny a little later. So now today I'm meeting up with a new crew. It's called the International Samurais. And I don't know, we'll meet everyone. We're gonna meet over here in the town called Wakimachi. And then I think we're gonna cut through the mountain and go to Ehime. So tag along for a ride and a nice view of the island of Shikoku. All right. Let's pass up this Porsche. That's a nice ride. Alright, here's my exit coming up. Wakimachi. This is a really nice area, but I don't think we're going to explore here today. We're just going to meet here. $13. Bam. $13.30. All right. So here's the path for the International Samurai Racing Crew. All right, it looks pretty cool. We got the sun, looks like some smoke or some clouds. Then we got the racer on the bike with the, looks like a katana slicing through the wind. All right. Slicing through the mountains of Shikoku. This is a nice twisties here. I don't know where we are, but I saw a sign that this road goes to Matsuyama, a little local road. And of course, with our luck, we get stuck behind a slow car. So I wonder where the sea, I wonder if that's the sea just on the other side of this, the this farm area here. Maybe. Kind of looks like it. I know Matsuyama, there it is. There's a sign right there, Matsuyama. That's a coastal city. And there it is. Yeah, boy. I had that feeling. Nice. That's beautiful. I always like that feeling when you come out of the mountains and meet the sea. Oh, if there's a line for udon, you know it's good. Mm-hmm. And here's another one. Another lion. That must be some good. Mmm, smells good. I can go for some udon. Oh, okay, so we're Kagawa Prefecture. That's why we have all the udon. That's famous for udon. So we're just leaving Kagawa now and entering Ehime. Alright, we're officially in Ehime. Yay! Thank you. this tunnel. Whoa. Wow, this tunnel's crazy. Whoa, that's dope. Woo.